Welcome to our tutorial about how to calibrate your Digitalize device workstation. Calibration is only necessary if you wish to use the measurement functions of the software or to apply the scale bar or grid options. For all of you who are looking for basic software functions, please have a look on our video dealing with the Motic Image Plus 3.0 software. Let's start. To do the calibration process, our calibration slide, supplied with all of our digital products, is perfectly suitable. On the glass slide, you will find four dots of different diameters and a cross scale of 1 mm in 100 divisions. As the respective dot must be pictured in maximum picture section for best possible calibration, we suggest the following objective dot combination. For every objective of your microscope, or for each magnification stop of your zoom stereo microscope, it is necessary to do a separate calibration. First, place the calibration slide onto the microscope stage and focus on the most suitable dot. Click on Fit to Window to visualize the complete field of view captured by the camera. The dot of the calibration slide should be completely visible within the image area. Secondly, adjust the exposure time manually until the black dot is clearly contrasted to the background. Go ahead with the setting of the white balance to ensure maximum contrast between the dot and the background. Select a white non-colored area by using the left mouse button and click on the second white balance tab. Go to Advanced Settings and click on Calibration tab. Select the objective on the drop-down menu Objective Magnification tab. Afterwards, select the diameter on the drop-down menu Diameter tab. Now, press the Calibration tab. Make sure that the calibration circle is shortly displayed completely green. If any irregularity appears, the calibration is not done correctly. In this case, there is a need of adjustments to obtain a perfect circle. Start again with first steps. Now, please make sure that you assign an individual name to your calibration. Please avoid 4X, 10X, etc. It is better 4X company or lab name. This will help you to find this calibration when measuring. Make sure you have ticked the zoom checkbox. Then click on Save tab to save the calibration. Now, we can control ourselves if this calibration is done correctly. In the same screen of Advanced setting, let's go to Overlap a grid. Click on the icon grid and then the setting tab below its icon. Introduce the horizontal and vertical values of the diameter of the dot, in our case 600 microns for width and height, and choose a contrasted color. Finally, check that the dot enters exactly in one of the squares of the grid. This is an easy way to ensure that the calibration is correct. Once the calibration is finalized, this new objective will appear in the drop-down menu of the Motic Live Image module, allowing you to select it. Follow the calibration configuration with all different objectives you were using. Now, you will be able to get measures and insert scales or grids on live images you are working on. However, you can also manage these functions with images already saved. Let's go to see how to do it. Here, we need to work on the Motic Image Plus 3.0 ML module. Open an image captured with a determined objective you have calibrated. Go to the Measure panel on the right of the screen and select the corresponding objective on the drop-down Objective menu. In this case, you won't see the name of the calibration you set on the MOTIC Image Life module, but only the value, in our case 10x. Now, on Measure menu, you can select several options, like Line, Circle, Parallel Lines, etc. Thanks for watching this video. If you need further assistance, please send an email to digital.support@moticeurope.com.